Thumbs down. Well, welcome to the world of YouTube. Hirap i-explain, no? Or hindi nila tayo tanggap. Kaya naman criticism here and there, negative thing. And wala na talaga akong privacy. My gosh. Anyway, or sasabihin nila taba-taba mo, lapad-lapad ng mukha mo. Well, welcome to the world of YouTube. I'm going to discuss something, worst thing of being a YouTuber, and we have to accept it. It's part of our life. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Janice B, and if you're new to my channel, please consider to subscribe and press the notification bell so you'll be updated with my next video. Okay, so alam ko nararanasan nyo rin to. Alam ko na minsan nagsastruggle talaga tayo, sabihin natin, family member ko, closest friends ko, best friend ko, asawa ko, hindi nila tayo tanggap. Because as a YouTuber, part of it talaga is not everyone can accept what we are doing. Ito na yung career path natin, or minsan sabihin na lang natin na kung sino pa yung sa tingin natin susuporta sa atin, sila pa talaga yung nawawala sa ere. Kasi nga hindi nila tayo tanggap na ito na yung tinatahak nating landas, and they don't agree of what we are doing, and they will really say, okay, bakit, may pera ba dyan, or kikita ka ba dyan, or sasabihin talaga nila na, well, it's not a career. Well, of course, it's part of being a YouTuber, and I know it's kind of tough to overcome this kind of scenario, but this is part of being a YouTuber, and we have to understand that dadating din ang time na susuportahan nila tayo, and there will be our, you know, cheerleaders, and sila pa nga yun minsan na parang feeling natin hindi nila tayo tanggap, yet sila pa yung share ng mga videos. Naalala ko talaga, sabi ng mama at papa ko, anong pinagawa niya, yet ngayon sila pa yung nagsishare ng lahat ng aking mga live streams or ng aking mga videos. So it will come naturally. Huwag lang nating madaliin yung mga pagiging supportive ng ating mga family members at ang ating mga closest friends. So we'll just have to go through a transition phase where time will come that they will accept what we're doing. But the second thing is, it's hard to explain what we are doing. I know, especially sa mga nakakatanda nating like lolo, lola, mga magulang natin, hindi nila naiintindihan na that this platform do exist. And syempre, and ang kapag iniisip nila yung career path natin, yung income natin, and all this, it's kind of hard, especially if we'll come to think about the logic of what we are doing. And if that person really have a different kind of belief, na sasabihin nila, ah, ino-open mo yung sarili mo sa public, ay, tingnan mo, kini-criticize ka nila and all this, they're kind of parang shielding us for the negative things, na medyo protective pa kasi yung mga parents natin or yung family natin, and they don't want us to get hurt, ganyan. So, minsan talaga mahirap natin sabihin sa kanila or understand na kailangan ng mas mahabang explanation na parang okay lang yan, okay lang ako, but questions here and there, it's kind of hard. But if you really have time to explain to them and let them be part of it, that will be a much easier for both of you, because it will take time, but eventually they will understand. Okay, the next one is constant criticism. Hindi na natin maaalis yun, especially that we are in public. May masasabi, konting galaw mo, konting salita mo, ang arte mo, ang landi-landi mo, ang arte mo magsalita, ang OA mo, or may thumbs down here and there. And alam mo yung parang nawawalan ka rin minsan ng shall we say, confidence sa sarili mo dahil nga sa constant criticism. But this is part of being a YouTuber, and if you open yourself in public, and if you're trying to be the best in you, yung creativity mo, lalabas dyan, and lalabanan mo yung challenge na yun, because the more they criticize you, the more you become more stronger, and the more you will believe in yourself that you can do things, because obviously you can please everyone's eyes, but at the end of the day, you are doing the right choice of performing in public, or being an entertainer is kind of an option, a choice, and at the end of the day, it makes you happy and it makes your viewers happy. It's just that not everyone can accept na ito yung ginagawa natin, and the way we deliver it sometimes it's kind of OA for them, but it's part of being part of delivery ng ganung mga linya, ganyan. Parang artista lang ba, medyo may kaartehan lang din talaga. Anyway, it's part of it, and how to overcome it is just be yourself, accept that not everyone can accept what you're doing, and minsan talaga iba yung paningin nila, iba yung panlasa nila, and they will criticize you here and there, but it's okay, it's part of it. The next one is lack of privacy. Alam ko, you open yourself in public, and then now a lot of people are watching you, makikriticize ka nila, may masasabi sila, and darating talaga sa point na ma-open yung family life mo, yung love life mo, lahat ng mga baho mo mailalabas, lahat ng masasabing masasama sa'yo, lalabas yan. But it's really part of it, because you open yourself in public already, and you, ang ito lang yung kailangan natin i-guard, yung mental health natin, because once you open yourself in public, and negative criticism can really damage your brain cells talaga. Mental health, of course, and importante na alam mo sa sarili mo paano tanggapin yung mga bagay-bagay, yung mga pagbabago sa sarili mo, pagbabago sa environment mo, pagbabago sa masasabi sa'yo. And if you're not used to this, take time to accept these things of the worst thing of being a YouTuber, because you pagdadaanan at pagdadaanan mo eh, you need to be more stronger than you are, and at the end of the day, you are trying to meet your own expectation, hindi yung expectation ng iba. Kasi if you are trying to push yourself to the limit, and minsan mapapagod ka, minsan aabot ka sa puntong hindi nakakayanin ng, alam mo yun, ng balansehin yung mga bagay-bagay, and you get lost. So try to safeguard yourself for all this, and try to accept things slowly, yung naturally lang, yung parang hindi mo agad-agad, parang hindi ka lang tanggap ng pamilya mo, susuko ka na, hindi ka lang tanggap ng best friends mo, susuko ka na, magagalit yung asawa mo dahil it takes too much of your time, wala ka ng time sa family mo. You have to learn how to balance everything, especially with your time, because being a YouTuber, it's kind of nakakatakaw talaga siya ng oras. And most of all, because you're trying to conceptualize ideas, you're trying to figure out some vlogs, and makukuha yung oras mo, especially when you are a mother, when you are a wife, husband, ganyan. But try to balance everything to have a balanced lifestyle at the end of the day. Don't forget that you are still a daughter, a mom, a sister, a friend. And if you wanted to surpass all these things, you have to learn how to take them with you. Because what's the purpose of being a successful YouTuber if you don't have anybody to share it with? It is very important that you have your family members, you have your friends around to celebrate with you when you become a successful YouTuber. So let them be part of your journey. So once you've reached the success, the ladder of success, you can enjoy both your family and your YouTube channel. So I hope that you've learned something from this video, and if you like this video, please consider to give me a thumbs up, and please do share my videos. I will really appreciate if you can share it in your community. And if you like me to do more of YouTube tips and tutorials, please do comment down below. And if you could share your stories as well in my comment, I would really love to read it and share it in my community too. So this is Janice B saying, be brave, be you, and just be true. I hope to see you in my next video. Keep safe.